Praise the Lord. Good you're with us tonight. Amen. Let's gather in. We'll get started with service tonight. Amen. Praise the Lord. Had a wonderful picnic on Monday, didn't we? Church picnic. And there we had, I was so amazed at the food. I mean, there was so much food. And there was not, I mean, I didn't eat everything out there, okay? There's no possible way I could do that, even with my great abilities in that department. But I'm telling you what, it was all good, every bit of it. And that dessert table, my goodness, just wonderful. And then rain kind of let up. I was able to get in some softball and so forth. And children enjoyed the bounce house. I felt so sorry for that man when he came to pick up that bounce house, I'm telling you. Because it was a mud house. I'm telling you, it was so, I apologized a number of times. And he said, no, it's no big deal. All of them are going to look like that this weekend. All of them are going to look that way. I'm like, wow, I don't want his job. But anyway, but it was a good weekend. Amen. Amen. Stand with us if you would. We'll go to prayer tonight. And things for us to pray about. Amen. Continue to pray for Sister Carolyn Carell, Carol Hartline, Sharon Hartline. Remember them in prayer if you would. And we've been praying for Benjamin Torbert and Wyatt. Remember them. They need healing. I mentioned to you on Sunday, there's a number of preachers' wives that are dealing with cancer. Just a number of them. And let's just be praying for those. Amen. As well. All right? Maybe you've got a need tonight you'd like church to pray with you about. Sister Sarah? All right. Yeah. Brother Jerry? Okay. Karen Russell? Did you say Brother Lyle's sister? And Brother Chris, your dad, Katie, go ahead, I'm sorry. Okay. All right. Let's pray for Sister Katie tonight. Anybody else? Sister Elizabeth. All right. Dad?
Praise the Lord.
Just a couple more treatments. Are you pointing or are you raising your hand, Brother Chris? Okay. All right. All right.
Yeah. Praise the Lord.
Anybody else tonight? Sister Brenda? All right. Are there any sister passed away? So remember his family?
Yes. And
anybody else tonight? Brother Dennis? All right. Yes.
Sister Cindy.
Yes, Sister Cindy. Yes. That family. All right. Amen. Church, let's come to the altar tonight. Find us a place to pray, and let's ask the Lord to move in our service tonight. All right?
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you.
hallelujah, hallelujah. Worship him this evening, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, God. Thank you, Lord. Have you ever tried to do it on your own? It don't take long before you realize, Lord, just how much I need you. Just how much I need you. Hallelujah. Brother Gabe, come lead us in the worship tonight. Church, let's go to church tonight, all right? Let's worship him. Amen. Let's just, amen, get in and let the Lord help us. Praise the Lord. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I don't want to take anything for granted tonight, do you?
No way.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Man, the term's been going over my mind again and again over this past week, ever since your testimony, brother. I want to be a rich beggar in the presence of the Lord. Amen. Rich in his fullness, rich in his grace, but ever needing his touch. Amen. Amen. I just feel the presence of the Lord here tonight. Amen. Let's turn to page 198. Sing, 'Tis So Sweet to Trust in Jesus.
Hallelujah. Which book, Brother Dave?
In the green hymn book. The green hymn book, let's turn to page 198. Sing, 'Tis So Sweet to Trust
Hallelujah.
In Jesus. Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord.
How I prove it all.
Let's make this our pressing the course again.
And Jesus, Jesus, how I trust you. How I I've learned to trust thee, precious Jesus, Savior, friend. And I know that thou art with me, will be with me till the end. And Jesus, how I trust thee, how I prove thee more and more. So glad I've learned to trust thee, precious Jesus, Savior, friend. And I know that thou art with me, will be with me till the end.
So sweet to trust Jesus. Hallelujah. Why? Because of the peace, the confidence in knowing, amen, that he has it. Praise the Lord in his hands. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let's turn forward to page 207 and sing Tell It to Jesus. Praise the Lord. In the green hymn book, let's turn to page 207. Praise God. Amen. Amen. Are you weary or heavy burdened? Tell it to Jesus tonight. Hallelujah.
Tell it to Jesus, tell it to Jesus. Have you sinned that to men's eyes are hidden? Tell it to Jesus alone. And tell it to Jesus. He is a friend that's well known. No other such a friend or tell it to Jesus, tell it to
unbidden. Tell it to Jesus, tell it to Jesus. Have you sinned that your eyes are hidden? Just tell it to Jesus. Why don't you tell it to Jesus? Tell it to Jesus. He is a friend that's well known. And no other such a friend or brother.
I'm glad, hallelujah. Why don't you tell it to Jesus? Tell it to Jesus. He is a friend that's well known. Oh, you've no other such a friend or brother. Tell it to Jesus alone. Are you troubled at the thought of dying? Tell it to Jesus. Tell it to Jesus. For Christ's kingdom are you sighing? Tell it to Jesus alone. Why don't you tell it to Jesus? Tell it to Jesus. He is a friend that's well known. Oh, you've no other such a friend or brother. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Tears flow down your cheeks unbidden. Tell it to Jesus. Tell it to Jesus. Have you sinned that men's eyes are hidden? Tell it to Jesus. Hallelujah. I'm glad we can talk to him. I'm glad we can tell him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. He is a friend that's well known. Such a friend or brother. Tell it to Jesus alone. Why don't you tell it to Jesus? Tell it to Jesus. He is a friend that's well known. Oh, you've no other such a friend or brother. Tell it to Jesus alone. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Give him glory tonight. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise God. Praise you, God. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, God. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise God. Praise you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise God. Hallelujah. Amen. I'm glad we have somebody we can go to. Hallelujah. You can be seated if you'd like. Praise the Lord. The wonderful presence of the Lord tonight. Praise God. I'm glad he's here with us. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. I'm glad we can talk to him. Amen. You've no other such a friend.
No.
Or even a brother. Amen. That you can talk to like you can talk to the Lord Jesus. Amen. Just tell it to Jesus. Hallelujah. Amen. You know, sometimes when you talk to other people, man, you got to be careful about your words. You got to be careful how you say it. You never know how they're going to take it. You just, sometimes maybe you can't just really open up and be completely honest with them. You know, maybe you can't pour it all on them. You can't give them the whole load at once. You know what I mean? But man, when you come to the Lord, hey man, you just open up your heart. You can pour it all out to him just like it is. You don't have to worry about hurting feelings. You don't have to worry about, amen, what they're going to think. Amen. All you have to do is open up your heart. Pour it all out to God. Give it all to him. Hallelujah. Amen. God's there to listen. Amen. And to help us. Praise God. And to, amen, to give us comfort in our time of need. Hallelujah. Amen. That's why we just need to tell it to Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Why don't you tell it to Jesus? Tell it to Jesus. He is a friend that will know. Oh, you've no other such a friend or brother. Tell it to Jesus, Lord. Why don't you tell it to Jesus? Tell it to Jesus. He is a friend that will know. Such a friend or brother, tell it to Jesus. One more time. Why don't you tell it to Jesus? Tell it to Jesus. He is a friend that's well known. You've no other such a friend or brother. Tell it to Jesus alone. Amen. Why don't you just right now? Why don't you just tell the Lord about it? Hallelujah. Thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 God, we praise you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, God. Lord Jesus, I pray. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise God. Praise the Lord. You can be seated once again. Thank you for worshiping the Lord tonight. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Amen. God's been good to us. Had a wonderful weekend and services, and the Lord was here. Amen. Looking forward to this weekend. Let's be out to the house of the Lord Sunday morning, Sunday night. Amen. Let's come ready to hear from the Lord. All right? Amen. Some few dates that I want to mention to you that you might write down or you might want to make note of. In September, of course, we have Youth Extreme coming up here in just a couple of weeks. Matter of fact, it's 2 weeks from tomorrow night. Yeah, Youth Extreme. You know it's fall when Youth Extreme arrives, right? Yeah. So Youth Extreme will be the 22nd, 23rd, 24th, and look forward to that. Brother Andrew Blevins will be the night speaker, and we're looking forward to having Brother Blevins with us, and then it'll be a good weekend at Youth Extreme. So keep that in mind if you would. Man, October the 2nd is Pastor Appreciation Sunday. You might remember that. And then also we have November 2nd through 6th is reunion. The 6th is Reunion Sunday and Reunion Revival preceding that Wednesday through Sunday.
Amen. So might write those dates down. Also, Sister Ruth is planning a ladies' fellowship for this Tuesday the 13th. This Tuesday the 13th, ladies' fellowship. And more details will be coming to you shortly. Probably like Sunday. All right. So, ladies, might mark that. And it's going to be finger foods?
Yeah, just finger foods.
I can't believe it. I'm surprised. I can't believe it. So that's what it'll be. All right. So ladies, on the 13th, ladies fellowship. All right. Amen. Praise the Lord. It's good to have visiting evangelists with us. And so Brother Lonnie Adams, stand and testify, brother, if you would. I'm glad you're Brother Lonnie. Testify. Man, good to have you with us. Appreciate you coming. Yes. Yes. Come on, brother. Right. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Yeah, we do. Yes, hallelujah. Yes, hallelujah.
Oh, yes.
Please give. Amen. Right, right. Right,
oh,
hallelujah.
Blessing, hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Right, right. Praise you, God. Praise you, God. Hallelujah. Praise you, God. Praise you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I'm glad we serve a merciful God, a loving God. Amen. That reaches for us and calls to us and with open arms, right? Amen. All we have to do is call out to him. Just tell it to Jesus. Tell it to Jesus. Amen. Praise God. The young people's going to sing tonight. Come ahead, young people.
Glory to your name, Lord. Glory to your name. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Jasmine, do you guys want to stand by the piano or do you want to stand up before us? Nate. If he wants to stand over here at the pulpit.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Wonderful presence of the Lord here tonight. The song that we're going to sing, the kids are just going back over songs, and we had just barely learned this one, and it's I Just Want to Speak the Name of Jesus. It just fits just perfect tonight. And some of us were at prayer meeting this morning, and I thought, you know, we don't have the answers. I mean, we can give suggestions and we can lead them this way or that way. But if we speak the name of Jesus, hallelujah, he does the work. You all worship with us as we sing. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord. No, we'll start with the verse.
Yeah.
Could you sing it with us?
In the streets, oh, Jesus.
Jesus in the streets.
Hallelujah!
Jesus in the darkness over every enemy.
Hallelujah!
Jesus for